When people are asked whether they would be willing to give up meat, objections that come up frequently include the perceived lack of healthiness, cost, inconvenience, and tastiness of a veg diet. Another concern is anticipated stigma, what friends, family, acquaintances, and even strangers may think. But which of these beliefs are actually stopping people from ditching meat? Advocates know that vegetarians often experience uncomfortable conversations about their diets. Some even experience anxiety or face hostility and may avoid disclosing their diet to others. This study collected the demographic information of almost 600 meat eaters and measured the extent to which they anticipate veg stigma, hold those beliefs about veg diets, and are open to becoming veg. Researchers discovered that anticipated stigma was not a significant predictor of openness to going veg. In fact, participants' beliefs about tastiness, healthfulness, and financial cost, in that order, were the only significant predictors of them considering going veg. Beliefs about tastiness predicted openness to vegetarianism 17 times more than anticipated stigma did, and beliefs about health did so 6 times more. In other words, even though people may expect veg phobia, most do not see this as a reason to not go veg. Rather, it's the belief that a veggie diet would not be as tasty, healthy, or affordable as their own diet. Meanwhile, the demographic data showed that the people who anticipated the most vegetarian stigma tended to be younger, white, politically conservative, and live in a rural community. Digging deeper, the study found that men were more likely to believe they would not enjoy a meatless diet, while conservatives may be more resistant to a vegetarian diet because they don't believe their nutritional needs would be met. When it comes to changing minds about vegetarianism, it might be most effective to convey the tastiness, nutritional benefits, and low-cost options rather than focusing on perceived stigma, especially for men and conservatives. Special thanks to VegFund for sponsoring this video.